welcome one and welcome all to a No Judgment Zone, Orchids for Dummies. And this will not be a long video because every video does not have to be a long video, darling. So we're talking about bottom leaves falling off of your Phalaenopsis orchids. We're going to go through a couple of examples, okay? A couple of examples of healthy Phalaenopsis orchids dropping those bottom leaves. How you can tell prematurely when that leaf is about to come off. It's also an indication that something new is about to grow, okay? It's better than the orchid not doing anything at all, okay? You will start to be able to see translucent, okay, views through the leaves without having to hold it up to the light. Sometimes you will be able to see it, you know, under certain lighting. Okay, this is very bright right here. It's very bright and still a healthy masculine cell wall. But as you can see, it is a little translucent. But you have to trust the Phalaenopsis to know that it's not always something negative. Okay, we want roots and we want new leaves. Okay, so especially if you are not a heavy fertilizer, okay, knowing what you're doing, then that is what is naturally going to happen. This right here is another leaf that I would say is a little bit more dominant, okay? And as I said, that the nutrients will pull from the tip all the way to the base, okay? So in this case, okay, only because it has that big root right there, it's still pulling it slowly. You would definitely see it in an update video. But can you see all the new root tips? Okay. So it's doing just fine. Also a new leaf. Now, if you don't see anything growing, okay, and it's dropping leaves, okay, then that's something that's wrong, okay? But majority of your Phalaenopsis orchid losing a leaf or two, it's getting ready for spring. It's getting ready for spring, okay? And spring is when some of your orchids are going to spike, and then they will bloom in the summer. That's the summer bloomers. You see this right here, okay? That's probably just from a little water left on the leaves. That's why a lot of us feed our babies cow mad, so they can have strong, healthy cell walls. You won't be able to see my finger up under it. So that's going to let me know that this Phalaenopsis is losing nutrients as well. And it's allocating it to produce new roots and new leaves. And sometimes a flower spike. Sometimes a flower spike. But I want to keep my eye on this to make sure that this fungal bacteria is not spreading. Anytime you see blackness with a yellow ring, okay, you want to monitor it. Make sure that it's not spreading. Well, fail pals, new beginners, okay? I hope that I was able to teach you something today, darling. And I hope that you have a happy growing. Until